to come. Augusta, thank you. A string of reported rashes have some wondering what's in the water at Lake Eufaula.
Well, the Oklahoma Department of Environmental Quality now called in to investigate. News 9's Colby Thielen picks up the story from there.
One post of two pictures shared 7,000 times has some in eastern Oklahoma asking two questions. What is this and where did it come from?
It started with this post from Amy Wilson, who says she noticed these red bumps after swimming in Lake Eufaula. She claims at least 47 other people have them too. The post was met with a flood of comments from people with two things in common: a similar rash and a recent visit to the lake.
DEQ went out because we did have these reports. We worked with the Corps of Engineers, which manages Lake Eufaula, and went out and took samples in various parts of the lake.
The samples were brought back for analysis, but the results still aren't in.
We have no idea yet if those rashes that have been reported on Lake Eufaula are related to the water. We just don't know yet.
Regardless of the findings, DEQ recommends general precautions to anyone hoping to beat the heat in Oklahoma's untreated waters. Tips that include avoiding areas that look stagnant, wearing goggles, putting little kids in swim diapers, and most importantly, showering quickly after getting out.
As you get further into the summer, you've had less rain. Water has had the opportunity to become still and stagnant. That's where there's a potential for possibly more bacteria to grow and for there to be some issues.
The department expects the test results to be back by the week's end. We'll, of course, be following. Colby Thielen, Oklahoma Zone, News 9. Yes.